The next part I'm going to talk about is the software instruments. You can find the software instruments within the track info. This is where you pick out your guitars, your piano, your violin, or whatever that you record with. Now, within here, at the very bottom is a detail screen that you can open up. This basically opens up the parameters per sound. Like, you can actually go into the generator for the sound, actually pick out the sounds, and change them around. You can save these settings as well at the very end. There's different things you can add on as far as compression and different types of effects. There's a main compressor that you could put on, and there's checkboxes. The checkboxes actually turn on each of the effects, and there's sliders that actually adjust the signal. You know what I'm saying? So from wet to dry, from dry to wet. There's chorus, flange in, EQ, and there's a bunch of different things that you can bring up and change. Within the EQ, there's a lot of different presets that you could also use. And you can also do a bunch of presets for the flanging and any type of plugins you bring in. There's a whole bunch here as far as amp simulation, speech enhancer, and track echo. These are all very helpful in mixing your track. When you're all done recording, these are really going to help you blend everything together and really create like a really good mix.